In this video, I'm doing 5x5 squats, trying to rebuild my strength after my car accident. My focus was on depth, technique, and my tempo for my squats, trying to keep everything tight. I felt like my depth was really good, my tempo was really good, just by keeping it light. I was able to be aware of every muscle that was working versus just getting under the bar with a heavy weight and just squatting it. It is frustrating having to start from rock bottom when I'm used to just getting under and lifting really heavy. But I'm really pleased with the performance, and sometimes it's good starting over fresh. And I'm making good improvements so that I can go heavier. I could flow through space and time. I would tell myself.